So the big highlight today of the winter session of the parliament was the repeal of the contentious three farm laws. And it was passed amid a voice vote, but also amid high drama demand by the opposition for a discussion that did not happen. How did the farm laws that were earlier passed, remember, and the repeal was passed today? How did it all happen? Take a look at this report.
September 17th, 2020.
जब प्रस्ताव करें कि विधेयक को पारित किया जाए,
माननीय अध्यक्ष महोदय, विधेयक पारित किया जाए,
प्रश्न ये कि विधेयक को पारित किया जाए, जो सदस्य इसके पक्ष में हां कहें, जो सदस्य इसके विरोध में ना कहें, मेरे विचार में निर्णय हां वालों के पक्ष में हुआ, हां वालों के पक्ष में हुआ, प्रस्ताव स्वीकृत हुआ, विधेयक पारित हुआ।
प्रश्न ये कि विधेयक को पूरा स्थापित करने की अनुमति प्रदान की जाए, जो सदस्य इसके पक्ष में हां कहें।
The farm laws passed in the Lok Sabha. And 438 days later, the controversial reforms have been repealed by Parliament.
मैं प्रस्ताव करता हूं कि कृषक सशक्तिकरण और संरक्षण कीमत आश्वासन और
इंट्रोड्यूस हो रहा है
करार विधेयक 2020-55 का संशोधन करने वाले विधायक को पूर्व स्थापित करने की अनुमति प्रदान की जाए।
But much like its passage, its repealing too was amid protests and sloganeering.
सदन का पहला दिन है, देश की जनता चाहती है सदन चले, आप जनता की अपेक्षा आकांक्षाओं पर रखो, ज्वलंत मुद्दों पर रखो, मैं आपसे आग्रह कर रहा हूँ, संसद की मर्यादाओं को बना रखें।
The opposition, which has been waiting for this very moment for the last 1 year, sought a discussion on the repealing of the farm laws to push for a law guaranteeing MSP.
ये जो farm bill ला जा रहे हैं, इसमें लिखा है कि consideration and passing. तो जब consideration and passing की सवाल आते हैं, तो चर्चा क्यों नहीं किया जाएगा? सर ये सदन में आज नहीं, 2014 साल में 6 repeal और 14 से ज़्यादा बिल को रिपील किया गया सर, लेकिन उस समय चर्चा हुई थी।
What is unfortunate is how the bills have been repealed without any discussion, without any conversation. This is a reflection of the fact that the government is terrified of having this discussion. The government wants to hide. The government does not have the guts to stand up for its actions, and this is quite unfortunate.
The speaker's repeated appeals fell on deaf ears. His request to the opposition MPs to stop their protest if they wanted a discussion was ignored.
मैं चर्चा कराने को तैयार हूँ, आप माहौल को ठीक कीजिए, मैं मना कर रहा हूँ कि चर्चा करने को, आपको पर्याप्त समय पर्याप्त अवसर दूंगा।
मैं प्रस्ताव करता हूँ कि कृषक सशक्तिकरण और संरक्षण कीमत आश्वासन और
But amid all the din, the bill got passed via voice vote. Smooth enough considering the government's overpowering numbers in the lower house.
सदस्य इसके पक्ष में आ गए,
अरे कांग्रेस वाले
सदस्य विरोध में ना गए, मेरे विचार में निर्णय हाँ वालों के पक्ष में, हाँ वालों के पक्ष में, विधेयक पर विचार करने को प्रस्ताव को स्वीकृत किया जाए।
Farmers welcomed the historic moment, calling it a huge win for their one-year-plus movement, but reiterating their demand for an MSP guarantee bill.
एक बड़ी बीमारी थी, कट गया उसका रोग कट गया। अब जो दूसरे समाधान है, उसपे भी सरकार बातचीत करे। एमएसपी का एक बड़ा सवाल है।
आपको लगता है चर्चा भी होनी चाहिए थी जब बिल वापसी हो रही है, चर्चा नहीं हुई?
क्या करना अब, चर्चा होना है, अपना खत्म होगी बस।
In the Rajya Sabha too, similar scenes were witnessed. A passage without a debate in a matter of minutes. From the scenes in Parliament on day one, it seems the Prime Minister's appeal to the opposition has fallen on deaf ears.
हम चाहते हैं संसद में सरकार के खिलाफ, सरकार की नीतियों के खिलाफ जितनी आवाज प्रखर होनी चाहिए हो, लेकिन संसद की गरिमा, स्पीकर की गरिमा, चेयर की गरिमा, इन सब के विषय में हम वो आचरण करें जो आने वाले दिनों में देश की युवा पीढ़ी को काम आए।
जाओ, आप जाइए,
The opposition is up in arms, accusing the government of bulldozing their way through a discussion on the farm laws in the Lok Sabha. But the government has maintained that with the farm laws being repealed and even the Prime Minister apologizing in his November 19th address, there's no need for any debate. It's been a stormy start to the winter session and the beginning of many more such showdowns in the House. Bureau Report, India Today.
So why are the opposition parties so angry today as the winter session started? Here are the six demands mainly by the opposition parties, including the Congress, the Trinamool Congress and other parties, including the left as well. One, they want the legal guarantee of the minimum support price, exactly how the farmers are agitating and continue to ask as well. They're also asking a compensation for the farmers and to the families, of course, those who were killed in agitation over the past 1 year. Importantly, going with the farmers' issues, they want a national policy on food grains, including the procurement of paddy for the farmers and other food grains as well. They then want a discussion on price rise, fuel price as well, specifically vegetables and groceries that we've had in the past few weeks where the price have increased. Cancel election results in Tripura is also a demand primarily by the Trinamool Congress. They are alleging that the elections results were rigged in the state of Tripura, where just about a date or two ago, the election results were announced. Debate on the new emerging Omicron COVID variant as to how prepared India is. Remember, we all remember the devastating second wave. And this time the opposition is demanding about a discussion to what exactly are the tayaris by the government with regard to the new COVID variant and how prepared India is.